Hi guys, this is Kate from SimKer Fitness, and today we have about 20 minutes of core exercises. A little warm up, and then we get ready to work on your six pack, to work on your back, make everything nice and strong, okay? Let's turn the music up and let's get warm. Walking on the spot, nice and easy. Oh, stop breathing. Breathe out. One more time, breathe in. Breathe up and toe tap. Heel digs. Good. Two more. One more and side to side, nice and easy. Good. Good work. Four, three, two, and back. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and legs go wide. Out, out, out. Bring your knees up, body stays up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and hold. And squat and up. Push your knees out. Keep your body up. Keep your core engaged. Good. Hold out at the bottom. Hold. Hold. Good work. Four, three, two. Slowly up, twisting your body back to the middle, twist. Good, and again, twist. Middle. Woo! Four more. Four. Reach as far as you can. Three. Two. Release. Hands to the side. And bend. Keep your body up.
Make sure you don't turn your body forward.
Other side, and down, down. Good work, good knee, four, three, two. Other arm comes up, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and both arms up, single knee. Good, crunch it up. Legs out, arms up, and rotate your whole body. All the way around, and again, to each side. Change direction. Good. One more. And release. The elbows to the side. Roll your shoulders back and forwards. Get your mats ready, and we get going. Okay, everybody. We're starting with the balance exercise. Standing up, you can have your hands to the floor, or you can have them hanging, okay? You choose. You can start easy and then bring one leg up. Hold your balance, and pull the leg up, up, up. Four more, four, three, two, and hold. Now bring the opposite hand.
Awesome.
earthquake train, we're back onto the front. Okay. One, two, four. Get your lap right leg up, and your opposite arm goes up. Hold your balance. Get ready, and pull. On the floor, okay? Your back straight, squeeze your butt cheeks hard. Whatever you're thinking of, think of something nice. Maybe the beach, maybe some cocktails. Maybe a six-pack or 16-pack. Reset. Out, out, in. Body stay focused. Keep moving. In direction. Four. Get in. Two. Get in. Two. One more.
Feet down, hips to the side, and then drop your knees to one side. Quick.
over here. And pull.
8, 4, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2,
hold. In shape.
Hold. 4, 3, 2.
Well done, guys. You did it. I'm so proud of you. Okay, feet together.
And then bring your forehead down to the mat. Take your hands to the side, right next to your chest. Get your toes out.
And then push your body up, looking up straight, looking up towards the ceiling. Breathe in. Breathe out.
Jump.
Hold it here, 4, 3, 2, and then slowly down.
Get those elbows down. Get the hip up. Push back. And make the back around. Breathe in, breathe out, and back.
Let's do that again. Elbows down, looking forward.
And get the chest down.
Pushing up, breathe in, breathe out. Down,
hips up,
push back,
and up. This time, pushing your hips side to side. 4, 3, 2, 1.
And now bring the upper body into it, pushing the opposite shoulder to the floor or armpit. You feel the stretch on the side of your body, feel the stretch all around your shoulder girdle and other side. Hold it here. Push your hips out. Change one more time each side. Breathe in, breathe out. Good. And last one, other side. Good. And release. Roll it up, shoulders back. And from here, take your weight to the side. And up. Other side. Breathe in, breathe out. Awesome. One more time each side. Of course, you can use the floor. Other side. Great job. Bring your feet out. Knees up. Push your knees to one side. Breathe in. Breathe out. Chest out. Change. Awesome. One more time. Breathe in. Breathe out. And change. Push the knees and change. Breathe in, breathe out. And release. Legs out. Legs straight. And we reach. Get your elbow down. Looking up towards the ceiling. Bring your opposite arm up. And push your body down. Breathe in, breathe out. Reach across. And pull your body, your chest towards your knees. Pull the toes and breathe in. Breathe out, roll it up. Shoulders back and we reach. Twist your body, looking up. Hand goes up and we reach. And twist your body, chest to knee. Pull your toes and breathe in. Breathe out. Roll it up, shoulders back. Feet together and we push forwards. Breathe in, breathe out. Get hold of your feet, get hold of your ankles or whatever you can reach.
Chest to chest.
roll it up. And feet together. And push your knees out. Roll your shoulders. Forwards and backwards. And push the knees out. Bring the heels in a little bit further. Breathe in, breathe out. Up, get your hands down, and then we're pushing the knees out. Next exercise is your breathing exercise. You can stand, you can sit, you can kneel, whatever is most comfortable for you, as long as you have enough space for your ribcage to expand, okay? We're counting 4, 7, and 8. 4 breathing in, 7 to hold, and 8 breathing out. When you breathe out, try and breathe out the whole count for 8, okay? It will be hard, but try your best. In. Hold. In, hold, out, in, hold. In, hold, out, last round. Find a comfortable steady space. This is just a quick reminder for your health, for your mind, for your body, to be content and happy. Close your eyes and gently remind yourself happy place. The happy place is where you feel comfortable. The happy place where you go back to when you are stressed. The happy place that makes you
you feel happier, that makes you feel content, that makes you feel comfortable, that makes you feel accepted. The place where you can be yourself. Focus all your thoughts onto this happy place. Take a deep breath in through your nose and take a deep breath out through your mouth. Remind yourself, today is your day. This is your time to relax, and this is your time to comfort yourself. Remind yourself to take this time every day, even if it's just a minute or two, maybe three, maybe a full hour. Every day you deserve this time to concentrate on you, to find your comfort space and to find your happiness, for you to be kind and grateful, for you to be thankful and happy. With this comfort space, we will respond happier and kinder to other people. We will be able to help them to also find their comfort space and be happier within. Remind yourself that this is your time to relax and to find peace. You're completely relaxed. And with this, your whole body feels like a renewed. It feels calm and positive. It feels energetic, stress-free, and completely happy. We slowly open our eyes. You put a big smile on your face. And I thank you for joining today. And I wish you a wonderful evening. Thank you for joining.